met these sisters, Barlow's their last name. Ordinary girls, they don't live in the fast lane. They don't rate with the guys that score, cause they don't flaunt what the boys want more. They don't date, they won't date, they wanna see how they're gonna grow up, who they're gonna be. But in the meantime, they might feel unloved when all the girls around them are hooking up. But I know for sure, it's never popular to be pure. And while some guys might be passing them by, I think they caught someone's eye.
All the boys in the band want a Valentine from a Barlow girl. Boys think they're the bomb, cause they remind them of their mom. All the boys in the band want a Valentine from a Barlow girl. Boys think they're the bomb, cause they remind them of their mom.
To be loved, everyone needs their own teenage fan club. Any attention can feel like a good thing. Dressed to impress can be oh so tempting. You can get noticed with your body, sexual hypnosis by being haughty. You might feel like public property. You might, you shouldn't be. No girl should feel she has to trade her body for love or be an old maid. And yes, there are guys who are willing to wait. Ask a Barlow girl on her wedding.
I'm open now.